set free. Then, oh, to the King of Venture. Oh, it's you! One of us, you again. Yeah, it's been a while. A trick yo-yo. I talked to her again. It's like 50 gallons, so it's pretty cheap to stay in there. Alright, let's go into the ruins. Now that I just, you know, got a little thing there. I'm just doing that so I can get the side quest. Where you can get, what is it? A freaking costume for Geralt.
These are the Shy Coast ruins.
Psycho's ruins. Is that the? I thought I saw like the freaking triforce. So,
it looks like there aren't any Imperial Knights around. These footprints are still fresh. There's a lot of them too.
Which means it's either the knights, the thieves, or both.
Some of these footprints must be Flynn's.
Could be.
Hey, over here, hurry up.
I see. So first you get us alone in the dark, then you zap us, huh?
Zap. I like the way that sounds.
Hey, what's that supposed to mean? Why are you smiling like that?
Let's try to get along now, okay?
Okay, explore the Shycone ruins area to get some items. Let's see. Magic lens. Get something down here. Yep. Orange gel. Something down here. And, probably up top. Yep, right there. That's 800 billion gals. Oh, don't do that. That's it. Then we go to the next area. So over here. That's one. And a life bottle. And I guess it's right here, maybe. No, I guess that's it. Now we go on to... No wait. There's probably something up here, I think. Let's check. Yep, there's a chest. Half guard, that's four. Oh, yeah, I think that's rare. Oh, I could have sold that. And that. Oh. Check if there's something right here. Yeah, there's nothing. Let's just go. What is that? Okay. Here we go, and this is the statue I'm trying to get to. this passageway and... Okay, yeah, there's nothing back there. Alright, let's go through it.
This is my first time going inside ruins. Be careful over there, it's slippery. What are you looking at?
I was just surprised. You're actually a nice person.
Oh, I knew it would be a pain to bring you along. I should have just come by myself. Do you always come to research these ruins alone? Yeah. Aren't you afraid you'll get hurt by monsters or traps? There are always risks if you're trying to actually do something. If someone gets hurt, it's an acceptable loss. Even if you're the one who gets hurt? Yeah. Don't you ever worry or hesitate? Worrying about getting what you want without anyone getting hurt? You've had a pretty easy life. An easy life? And Blastia will never betray me, so they're easy to deal with. Rita's amazing! She just comes right out and says what she has to say!
She knows exactly what's important to her.
I wish I knew what was important to me.
Just travel around for a while. You'll figure it out.
Alright then.
These ruins feel very different once you're inside them.
Yeah, it's weird. And there's all this stuff I've never seen before.
What, is this your first time too, Carol?
Well, yeah. My specialty's monster hunting. Hey, what do you think this is?
You really shouldn't be fooling around over there. This place is loaded with traps. Did anyone else just hear a click?
Carol, watch out!
Ah!
Sorry, I thought you were about to get killed. I overdid it.
I think I would have been better off getting caught in the trap.
Oh, right, new enemy.
Just go away!
Let's check that guy out. It's a polywiggle. It's weak to fire, apparently. Makes no sense, really.
Yeah, easy win.
I can't cook a rice ball. What's up with that? Wait. Yeah, that's only. Oh, it's the ball form of a polymogul. Oh,
oh
no.
Man. All right, all right.
I'll take that guy on. To you, Carol, you got that guy. What the heck are you doing, Estelle? Go hit. Oh, no one else is here.
Put out your hand! Like this? Yay!
Estelle, you failed.
What was that?
But, it's not Samrit, so you don't super fail. Amber Co., is that for. Probably Amrita, yeah. Second. Yeah. A treasure chest. Leather boots, that could be for her. Another new enemy.
I won't move.
I think like fishmen or something. Or merfish. Yeah. Weak to fire. Apparently. Every fish creature is weak to fire, obviously. Maybe resistant to
you
fire and water.
Bring it!
Get more HP.
Hey, I learned something.
These are the threads that weave our future. I feel the power inside me.
Thank you. next time we'll go down here, because I'm coming out of time, so see you next time, Tales of Vesperia. We'll be right here.